Help me. Whenever I'm with her, it feels like my life is being taken away. Whenever she whips me, I'm all tired and exhausted. I don't know what happened, but I feel like I'm dying. You're gonna help me.
Fools as I thought. My grandfather dated the same person. She uses her whip to take the life from people, to make herself younger. It's my destiny to destroy her.
But how? How should we do it? I have no power.
I'll be at the lion's den in 3 hours. Meet me there, and we shall destroy the beast. Are you ready to face the beast?
Yeah. Yes. No, no. No. Yes. Yes. Let's do this.
Today, she is not indomitable, and we shall conquer the beast.
Where is the monster?
I have no idea.
You've been here once before. You have to tell me. Where can we find the beast?
Ah, so we meet again.
I am Montigo Montoyes. You killed my grandfather. Prepare to die.
You cannot defeat me, as I am secretly Kim Jong-un.
As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been blasting and laughing.
And so our heroes meet the end of their journey. After defeating Kim Jong-un, they both live long in happy lives. This is Morgan Freeman, signing off.